Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Leos. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. And I also have a pick a card love reading, guys, right after this general energy, so you can stay tuned for that reading. So that will give you more clarity in your situation, guys, Leos. So we will see what are these cards first. We have Two of Water, Queen of Earth and Ten of Air. These cards must be read straight, guys. So Leos, in your situation today, guys, it may be in your career situation or it may be in your personal life, you are someone who is really devoted, committed. So whatever you take up, maybe in your work, some projects or assignments, whatever you take up, you have that perseverance and conviction. You see it through, you work hard and you are committed to your dreams and goals, committed to your work, and the same way you are committed to the challenges you are facing in your life, guys, and to the people around you. So with this person you love, you have a deep commitment to them and you work hard and make lot of efforts, and people are willing to help you today, maybe because of the way you are, because of your devotion and dedication. People appreciate you for that and they are ready to help you and guide you in every way possible for them, guys, Leos. And also in your situation today, guys, maybe for some of you, you are moving towards a positive collaboration. It may be in your business or in your work, you are working with people, maybe moving positively towards a greater growth for you, for your work situation. Or it may be a situation in this relationship, you love each other and this in this relationship you may feel a soul connection, guys. So you are attracted to each other and you share a great understanding. Maybe for some of you this may be your karmic destiny or a karmic person, Leos. So you, that is the reason for the soul connection. You may feel really familiar with this person you love. And I also see that the way things are in this connection, you are changing. Your whole outlook is changing. Your whole perception is changing. So this love is changing you, transforming you in unbelievable ways. Or the experiences you have right now, Leos, maybe in your life, in your work situation, it is simply changing the way things are and the challenges you are facing. Maybe for some of you, you may be facing some difficulties, but you are going to come out shining, successful and happy, guys, Leos. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Five of Earth. So with this card for your relationship, guys, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So you need to understand what this person is right in front of you. Maybe you have your expectations clouding your vision. You need to give up that and see what is there in this person. The blessings you have with them, maybe their good the good things they have for you. So we need not always focus on the negative aspects of the people around us. We should always focus on the positive things that the other person has, guys. So that is the energy with this card. So maybe today you are not aware of this person in truth. So you need to see what this person is, their true self, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's fortune's wheel. So things are going to go in a very positive way, guys, and whatever is destined will surely reach you. So all your efforts are going to pay off today, and you are going to get very lucky in your work situation, guys, Leos. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for that pick a card love reading, guys. That is coming up right now, Leos. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards and two crystals. So you can either choose the cards or the crystals, guys. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds. So you can think about your situation or the questions you have in your mind. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card. So that way the reading may resonate. So let's close our eyes and meditate, and I will start the reading after a few seconds, guys. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is the first card for y'all. For those who chose this card, we have Spirit Quartz. So with this card, guys, it just means that you need to reach out and connect with the people around you and discover the true power of gifts by sharing with the people you love. And willingness to put everyone's welfare ahead of our own small self for now, guys. So with this card, it just means that by the way you are connecting with the person in this romantic love, you are showing the universe that you are deeply moved by this love and you are ready for a healthy romantic partnership today. And there are different ways love is approaching you today, guys. And with this abundance of love, you are moving towards the power to heal yourself and you are changing your vibration. So with love in your heart, you are changing positively and your vibration is very positive today. And when we have positivity in our life, guys, it is going to attract more positive things for us. So that is the energy with this card. So when we are open to love, maybe for some of you, you are getting someone interesting, someone is coming towards you to propose to you, they are interested in you, and it is time you give up the expectations. Maybe you have certain dreams about someone and you are expecting people to match those dreams, but what is reaching you may be something not up to your dreams, but it may be something even much more better for you, guys, this person. So that is the energy with this card. So you just have to give up the expectation you have today, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, forgiveness. So with this card, guys, the energy is that today we are moving towards that healing energy. So maybe in our situation, we would have done something we regret. We would have hurt someone, maybe. or we are holding grudges or want to take revenge on someone. But this cycle of anger, resentment is not going to take us anywhere, guys. It is simply going to trap us. And by forgiving others, forgiving the person who has wronged us, we are just benefiting ourselves. So it allows us to heal and releases us from the cycle of blame. So forgiving does not mean that you need to forget what has been done. It just means that it allows both parties to move on positively with their lives. And forgiveness does not depend on you and the other person forgiving simultaneously, guys. So the sooner you forgive, it is good for you. And the sooner you accept forgiveness from that other person, it is going to be good for you. And you are going to heal much more faster. And you are going to see a change, a positive change in your situation. And you will simply heal from the painful memories that you had, and those memories are just going to vanish once you forgive this person, and you will be able to move on positively, have a brighter future, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading for y'all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.